Welcome to Elementary Statistics. We're really excited to have you on board. My name's Katie, and I'm the one who will be explaining most of the concepts throughout this course.
I'll also be doing a lot of drawing and a lot of writing to help you understand the content as much as possible. In each of the 16 lessons in this course, you'll learn new methods to describe and analyze data. Each lesson builds on the concepts you learned before, so as you progress through the course, try to get a good grasp of the material before moving on. But if it turns out you need a review, no big deal. You can easily go back and rewatch the videos and redo the exercises.
What do I mean by exercises?
Each lesson consists of short instructional videos where I explain cool stat stuff and guide your thinking. But we want you to make breakthroughs on your own. So instead of just telling you a fact or formula, I'll ask a quiz. A quiz, or exercise, same thing, is not there for us to judge you or to impact your grade. It's there for your own benefit, to make you think. At Udacity, we believe that the chance to think about something from your own unique perspective is a powerful learning opportunity.